What is up, my crazy squirrel? This is JokingJohn84 here, bringing us some Fallout 4, new series that I really want to start here on my channel, Mr. JokingJohn84. I was planning to bring this into my other channel that I have, which is I forgot the name, JKG74LP. Instead of bringing it over there, I want to bring it here. But the thing is, I will only be showing it on midnight. So the reason why I want to do that is because I don't want it to interfere with my Black Ops 3 stuff. So instead of, like, you know, putting the fan base together, I want to separate it. So unless I don't raise a fan base with this, but I want to show this like every single day now, and but every single midnight though. So if you're like living in Australia or somewhere else around the world, you might see it during the day. But if you're living here in the U.S., you'll be seeing it during midnight or at 11 p.m. or at 1 a.m. depending on what time zone you're in. So yeah, so I'm bringing this you know, series. I'm pretty sure most of you guys are gonna be entertained by it. If not, oh well, you know, I try my best to do this kind of stuff. So we're gonna be starting off a new game, and yes, I already played this before, like for a whole 6 hours straight, and it was pretty fun. I showed it off on Twitch, and that was like my first attempt, and I didn't even know what to do. I didn't know what to expect, and you know, after playing it for a while, it is super fun. It's just that people criticize it so badly about the graphics and characters and dialogue. I'm like, this is my first time playing Fallout 4, so I don't really give a crap. I don't give a crap if it repeats from last year. I'm still going to play Fallout 4. I think it's pretty much a fun game. Also, you can create your own houses, mod your own weapons, mod your own armor, mod your own big-ass armor from Killzone. So there's a lot of things to do, man. A lot of freaking hours are going to be spent on this game, and hopefully, you know, we get like so far into the story. That's what I'm wishing for, because last time, you know, we did not get any far away from Far Cry 4. I know Far Cry 4 went like around 20 episodes, I think. That was like last year, I believe. So yeah, I'm bringing in Let's Plays in this channel, but only on midnights. I want to separate it. I really want to separate my Call of Duty stuff from this. I want to skip this part because that's not really interesting. It's just like talking about the apocalypse and stuff. What I want you guys to watch is this part. You know, where I'm about to create my face. I'm going to do it real quick, though. I'm not going to take forever. I'm not going to create John Cena.
War never changes.
I've seen those freaking people who created John Cena. It's just insane, man. So yeah, I'm going to try to create my character. Stop hogging the mirror. And I already came up with a name. Seriously, you guys will be surprised. So, face. Let's just skim it up for a little bit. Let me see. Change my hair. To what should I change it to? I don't want to have a ponytail. You know how this one looks like? This one looks like the guy from, what's his name? I forgot his freaking name. God damn it. The guy who came out in Greece, you know, that guy. Like in that movie from Dog's Reservoir. I forgot the name. No, actually, not that one. The one we came out with Samuel Jackson. God damn it, I forget freaking movie names. But it was a great movie. So I want to put some crazy hair, maybe this one. The fuckboy cut. That's how most of the girls call those kinds of cuts. It's the fuckboy cut. Sleeps with a bunch of girls. I remember when people used to have those kinds of haircuts back in the day, back in the 90s, you know, people tend to laugh at them. So, yeah, I'm going to choose some random ass hair. I don't know, alpha male. That's what I choose in my live stream. Yesterday. Maybe. Okay.
What do you think?
A little bit angry.
Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Can I change the color? Tanned. Now, one of the biggest problems I had with my nose last time, it was that it was too big. I don't know what the fuck did I do to it, but that freaking nose was too big. Now my mouth is too big. How can I make it smile sad? I don't know. So, I guess we're just going to create him like that. Can I have facial hair?
There we go.
I'll put, I'm gonna put the long ass beard. Where is the long ass beard? Nope. That one?
I wasn't sure, but
this one looks like a goddamn bum, I swear. So there's that. And what was another thing I need to do? Body type. Extras. Damage. Nope. Blemishes. Body, we want to do maybe a little bit large. No, that's fatness. Oh, that's fatness. Thin? No, I don't want to look like a hobo, so I guess I'll just put it right here. Make it look like as muscly as possible. So, yeah, I guess that's alright. I guess this is cool, right? If not, I can pretty much, you guys can just flip me off and stuff. So, let me change the hair color. I told you guys I wasn't gonna take that long, but I am starting to take long. Just take it, let's leave one black. Can I change the freaking, why can't I change the eyebrows? Oh, never mind, I can't.
That's the face I fell in love with.
Thick downward. No, I wanna make him mad. Oh, that part I'm out. I can't make him mad. He's like looking all weird now. Whatever.
Hello, handsome.
Yeah. I can't change the voice, right?
I was looking.
Well, that's for the
Sean
lips.
Sean has your smile.
Can I put some crazy ass
lights? Not bad. Not bad.
Yeah. So that's our character. Pretty much looks like all fucking bummed out. Confirm our character. So this is us, guys. Now let's chill around the house. Maybe walk around. Check out our baby. Why does he always look dark? I'm not even black, am I? I know I didn't put that kind of color, man. I'm starting to notice like most of the gameplays, most of the Let's Plays have like a, you know, dark baby. And that's kind of weird because my wife is white and I'm like tanned. I wanted to make him Latino as much as possible, but I can't. Spin a thing. Oh, look, a bear.
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Oh yeah, I can carry, right? I can't. I was gonna. You see that little square right there? I can't carry it. Weird stuff.
Ah, good morning.
Thanks, Kazuo.
Where's the guy? The guy usually was supposed to come up here. I don't know where the fuck he is. Where's my wife? Oh, there she is. What's up, ugly?
Hey, hon.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think? Wow, look at you.
Yeah.
Not a girl like me ever gets
Codsworth.
Enjoy your coffee, Codsworth, sir. Talk to me. You big ass ball.
It's a little way to be drinking. More of the same.
I can't look at the newspaper.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Nuka-Cola.
It would be nice if I can take those Nuka-Colas. Because they give you a lot of freaking health. So, yeah, this is our pretty much of our house. You guys are going to be able to see what the hell happens next. Alright, let me out. I want to get out of here. Because I already know what to expect half the time. I didn't go that deep into the game, though, so I'm not going to lose my emotion or excitement or whatever. There's nothing here. Am I supposed to do something?
Codsworth.
Jeez, I'll be sleeping on the floor. See there? Oh, there he is. The Mr. Man over here.
Good morning.
Inspector Gadget.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
Okay.
Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy
Fuck
I
nukes.
Am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of...
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, shit, I pressed X too much. Sorry about that. I kind of messed it up right there.
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. I'm here today to tell you...
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for... I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid!
Alright, my name... My name will be... One of the most biggest legends of all times in gaming. Leroy Jenkins. I can't even do the voice. I'm kind of tired right now, man. I record stuff at night. Leroy Jenkins. We're going to put everything at 3. I actually planned this before playing this. I really want to, you know, kind of, you know, balance out what I'm supposed to have. Agility is very important for attacking. Charisma. We really need charisma to level 5 because I figured out that... I found out that you really need it to level 5 like instantly. If not, you're not going to be able to develop your locations or whatever. Endurance. And maybe one more strength. Perception. Sixth sense. Maybe luck. I know in luck I can actually find more ammo if I do have a higher or whatever.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just going to walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth it.
Huh? For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
You know how he looks like? Kind of looks like Seth Rollins, but without the golden blonde, blonde hair. Golden blonde hair.
Codsworth.
Codsworth, go shove up a freaking mop up your... Gasoline hole. Sean, get over here, Sean. That doesn't look like my baby. It looks like the neighbor. Fuck you. Yeah, yeah. Whatever. I hate it. I hate him. Look at him. He's all chubby. Why is the baby all chubby? Let me out. Goddamn, get out of the way. Who's a good boy? Oh wait, that's a dog.
Much type better of. Now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sarcastic.
Like that night in the park a year ago.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
I felt like I was a dick to her.
What's wrong?
That's the last thing I say to my wife, being sarcastic. What do you want, Cosworth? Did you already show your mop?
Flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Are you watching this?
What? We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Saying a bunch of stuff.
We do have
coming in.
Lady, look at the TV.
Confirmed reports.
Hey, Cosworth.
Confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my what? God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's what? Go.
Run, fatties, run. Oh shit, the fucking frames.
Of Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered,
over me. Run! Run! Fuck your luggage, get the fuck over here. Oh wait, it's this one? This one. Why can't you all just build a goddamn road? This is an ugly ass road there. A little dirt. Woman, hurry the fuck up! Thank you, soldier. Thank you for leading in. Where are we supposed to go?
Not on the list. You don't get in.
Here's all the...
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Hurry up, officer.
Adult male. Adult female.
I can't wait to have that armor.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
You two, follow me.
What the fuck? You teleported?
What's gonna happen to all those people outside
We're doing
the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving.
Don't worry about it. They're fucking gonna
Step
have a picnic.
The platform, in the center.
Are we hit? Guess we're
almost in. There. We're gonna be okay. I love you, both of you.
We love you too.
Oh
my God. Oh
fuck. You know, I'm so glad that the Cold War ended a long time ago.
Hold on!
I'm glad about that. Oh my God. Haven't they ever thought of, like, making like a capsule instead of just like a floor to lower them down? Like, wouldn't that be reasonable for this kind of catastrophe, whatever the fuck. I don't know how to say that word. Oh my god. So new beginnings, guys. New beginnings. Make your bets. How long will I survive without dying? I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna kill the main character most of the times. Like, you know, Heather did. She killed it. Who cares? The main character sometimes.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion. No need to worry.
You step off the elevator.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111.
Is her name really Nora?
Underground.
So we just.
Yes, up the stairs.
Excuse me.
Up the stairs.
In it later.
Fine, jeez, don't talk to me then.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
You're safe. What I still don't understand is that why did they need to ice him up? Like, I don't know.
Step over to the table and take a seat. This way, please.
Thanks. What now?
Okay. Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
All right. Yeah, me, Mr. Doctor. That's just your name, I guess.
Oh, you're gonna pay. This way, please.
Here you are. Head down the hall.
It's gone.
Look, this chick has a big butt.
Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
I'm not checking it out, honey. Just kidding. I'm just looking at the wall.
Oh, we'll be going over all that.
Don't worry about it.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Hey, just this way.
Look, I wonder if that's possible. Like, just freaking get all like fucking. Like, wonder if this is possible in real life. Like, just get yourself all frozen up and teleport 10,000 years into the future. I don't think that's possible. Your organs will fail out. Even though they keep on adding blood to you or oxygen or whatever, I think you'll die. Because, you know, organs give up within 100 years. I mean, everything fails at one point. Trees, leaves, and bugs, and little bacteria. So, not everything can live forever. Oh well. Well, hopefully this vault has insurance, because what's about to happen next, it's gonna be very shocking. It really, you know, surprised me, because I know in Metal Gear they had the most fucked up scene in the beginning. It almost made me puke, and then this one kind of like is ranked at number 2 or number 3 for the worst, not the worst actually, for the most messed up intro up into the game. I never see this much of a, you know, betrayal, or not betrayal, you know, pretty much of a big assassination. So, like, just look at this. Like, thanks a lot, assholes who made this vault. Thank you for keeping it tight in here. Like, what the fuck? They just woke her up and shit. Like, this. Like, how?
Let the boy go. I will look at him 2 months.
What the fuck?
I'm not giving you Sean!
Get out of here, let's go. At least we still have a backup.
I'll fucking find you and kill you, and then I'm gonna take your head, make it into a bowling ball. Maybe strike some pins for that with that thing. It's fuck you, killing my wife like that. I thought the security was supposed to be tight in here, you know? Fucking, that didn't last long. Fucking bullshit. That's bullshit. I want my refund. Let me out, fatties. Can't keep in here. Can't keep me here.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Yeah, it says right there. Pressure release and then just... Are they all dead or am I was the only one alive?
Why would Vault do this? Hello?
Release override. So you really can't let them all go. Where's the weapon? Sliding doors everywhere. There's like more pods here. Oh look, another jumpsuit. Didn't know there was another one. That's cool, yo. Just a wrench, screwdriver, ball pin hammer. Something in the toolbox. I guess I'll just head over here then. I guess I'll just look for the way to unlock this door. Where was this? Look at this big ass roach, man. Fuck. I need to buy a big bottle of Raid. Motherfuckers. Cigarette. Security terminal. I think this is the way to unlock the door. Welcome to blah 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 blah. Security instructions. Yeah. I guess that's it. God, it finally happened. The world's over. Barely got it all. Residents inside. Not everyone made it. Now it's just us and the icebergs. I don't get it. Eggheads try to explain to me that keeping them frozen is a big experiment for a better future or something. I don't know. It just doesn't seem right. That we were smiling at them all the time and before putting them in on the ice, shouldn't we have told them something? What? I didn't read this before. So, Christmas Underground got together with the rest of the security boys and support staff and had a little party. Best gift that I got handed out was a fancy lad snack cake. That wasn't too stale. None of the scientists came. Overseer wasn't there either. I just don't get them. They hiding something from us. Another company secret only for the higher ups. Whatever. Just a few more months until we all clear support. Blah, blah, blah. To rebuilding. And then 1 year later. Only a few weeks left to the mandatory shelter period. Getting crazy. Some people coming. Can't stay much here longer. That's for sure. That's not just the fact that I've been starting to get the same break room and bunk bed for the over 6 months. It's just the fact that they only eat enough food. Damn. They ran out of food? So that's why this whole thing happened? Malfunctioning. Now the only way out is through the Overseer's evacuation tunnel. How convenient for him. He has one of the science team watching the door into his office all the time from the little makeshift. So that's what happened. Okay. So they... No all clear vault. Voltec is coming. We need to leave. We're all about to run out of food. Oh, we're all but out of food. Oh shit, they ran out of food. I almost murdered Stanley for dropping a damn salt cracker on the floor. A handful of us confronted the overseer about opening the vault. I never knew the man was that small could shout out that loud. Now he's locked himself in his office along with the rest of the science staff. We're supposed to hand over any food, weapons, and medicine we have by tonight or there's going to be consequences. I've talked to everyone. It's time one way or another we're getting out of this vault. Holy shit, so the fucking security revolted after a year? Like, really? That wasn't even long. 2077 and then 2078. It didn't even took that long for them to, like, fucking start to attack each other and shit. So that was super quick. Can I use a chair to, like, smack a zombie or something? Where's a weapon? I need a goddamn weapon. We're about to face roaches. If I can find any. See if I can find any weapons. There's no weapons here. There's one right there. There's one motherfucker. security belt on. Fuck you. That roach meat. Giant. That's not even useful.
Roaches? What the hell?
Oh, that's not the biggest one that you're gonna see. It's just more than just that little small ass big one. I promise you that. There's gonna be more. More and more. So there's like literally no food? Like, really? What's in here? Hot plate. Toaster. It's a toaster. Okay, let's keep on going. Oh, look, another terminal. Maybe there's more into the story. I really wanted to get, like, to know why the hell this happened. Robo Industries, Overseer Memo. Remember the user recreation of privilege, blah, 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 blah. Really? That's it? Top 10? QQTCs. Top 10 for what? Play 2. What? I guess I'll just spend a little time playing Donkey Kong here. I actually never played Donkey Kong myself, like in Nintendo or anything. Go, go, go. Okay, you can went that way. Motherfucker! What's up, boy? What's up, my boy? Okay. So I'm just gonna spend my time here, I guess. Oh, son of a bitch, this is harder. No, 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 no. Oh, what? I didn't even touch it! Fuck this game. Fuck, yeah. Fucking rage quit this shit. That's bullshit. I didn't even touch the freaking edge. I'm gonna fucking drop this. Drop your chair. Fuck you! It wasn't even fair to begin with. That's a little son of a bitch. You didn't even touch the barrel. That's fucking. They should patch that shit. Patch it, quick. I hate Fallout. Okay, no, that's bad. I'm not gonna touch the floor. Fuck you, roach. Oh shit, there's another roach right here. Fuck you. What the fuck? Oh, big ass roach, mother roach.
Where is everyone?
I don't want to walk through there. I feel like I'm going to die right away. There you go. Oh, son of a bitch. There you go. Come on, we gotta get the hell out of this vault. Now the rat roach thing, the rat roach meat, it's actually bad for you. There's a pistol right there. The rounds, more rounds. Pack of cigarettes.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Holy shit. Huh. I never noticed that thing in there. Like seriously, I did not know that freaking weapon was there in my first run. So that's actually a first time thing. There's more hidden stuff in here. Just more ammo. Cigarette packs. Nothing in here? Nothing in here? I guess we're good. We cool. I guess I'll come back for you. Whoever made that fucking thing for that weapon?
Terminal's got this locked.
I'm coming. Oh, another pistol. There we go. Welcome to Roko. Rocko Industries. Open evacuation tunnel. Blah blah blah. What? It didn't open? Eyes only. Violation voltage inside a long term suspended mission underwear. Blah 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 blah. Under no circumstances, suspicion is open, I guess. Cryolator? I've been long dreams of freezing. Cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we're no longer short on this pack of a couple. Hmm. Okay, it did open. We're good. I didn't see that part. Fucking big ass roach. Something back here. Oh, motherfucker, this one actually flew into my fucking face. Ah, son of a bitch. Boom. Oh, you missed? It's a fucking roach. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking kill you with this. Fuck off. Fuck off. God damn it. I need a big bottle of Raid. Fuck. The hell would like this cockroach grow that fat, that fucking big? Should be fucking illegal to be doing that kind of stuff. Why would I even bother sneaking with a roach? Look, it's just a fucking roach, it's just step on it. Okay, so what's in here? There's nothing. It's all open. Guess we cool.
Pip-Boy interface required to
activate. Take the Pip-Boy. The fuck out of here. God. There you go. I did not know there was another roach there. So that was kind of a delay. Turn on my Pip-Boy. All dusty and shit. Clean it more, man. It's all still all dirty. So that's the, that's our stats. There's more perks we still haven't unlocked yet. Just in case you haven't seen all the perks. It's a lot of fucking shit. A lot of crazy shit. Apologize for that. Okay, so let me fave this one. Put it on the. Oh, it's already faved. Never mind. I guess we're good to go. Part of his vault. Because fuck him, that's why. Has anyone already come through here? Yeah, I think. There's more ammo here. See, there's always something hitting on these goddamn boxes. I mean, boxes into these goddamn lockers. I always check them all the time. Never fails. Leaving this goddamn ugly ass vault. There's an evacuation pod. So, we're about to start our adventure, and take me outside. Change name, change appearance. No, I think we're good with Leroy Jenkins, and our special attributes are good. Yeah, I guess we're finished. Guess we're getting outside the boat.